Verizon Center, filled to capacity. And this is what the playoffs are all about. It's 2-2, and we're in a crucial Game 5 of this first-round Eastern Conference match. Hi, everyone. Kevin Harlan here with Steve Curry, Clark Kellogg. A quick check now for starting five for both teams. And as we take a look here at Derrick Rose, guys, what's your take?
Yeah, Kevin, he's one of the great ball handlers in this league. Just watch what he's able to do with his dribble and how hard he makes it for his defender to stay with him.
And that's not all there is to say about him, Steve. I mean, he also is a master of the pick and roll. Get the ball in his hands and set a screen for him, and there will be an easy bucket after.
Take a look at the Wizards. With the series tied two games apiece, a chance here to retake the series lead and put themselves in the driver's seat.
Well, it's no secret, guys, that in this situation, the winner of Game 5 goes on to win the series the vast majority of the time. So they don't want to let this one get away from them. They have to go out on the road and win Game 6 in hostile territory.
Yeah, must win in a Game 6 on the road. Not the position you want to be in. I agree, Steve. They'd like to handle business here with their fans in front of them in a more comfortable environment at home.
So the Orlando Magic able to put the first points up on the board. Johnson kicks to Iverson. It's Hawkins on the wing. Five on the clock. Puts it up. And that one's on target from the wing. On defense, the Wizards. They come off the loss on Friday.
Well, they probably should have abandoned the three-point shot in that game because their percentage was terrible. You know, but they kept firing away from long range.
Yeah, I agree with you, Steve. I thought that was one of the things that doomed them. I mean, you can't stick with something if it's not working for you.
Well, I'm not necessarily a big fan of him shooting that shot, but they did give him the space.
The prodigy. He's covered by Boozer. And there's a whistle that goes on B-Train. That is his first foul of the game.
Well, that was a quick foul for him there. The refs are certainly calling it close.
And we're about a minute and a half into the first quarter. Johnson goes in. And so he earns a trip to the line. Officials saw the contact, and he'll shoot two. This is his first free throw of the game.
Magic Johnson at the line for two.
And he makes the first. Both shots good from the stripe.
Steady work at the free throw line. Just what we're used to seeing out of him.
Let's catch up with Doris from the sideline.
Thank you, Kevin. The Magic head coach and I had a chance to talk just for a bit. I asked him what he said to his guys in the locker room, and he said, "I told them the only way we can lose is if we beat ourselves. There's no way that if we play our game, there will be any other result." Certainly a lot of confidence in that pep talk, gentlemen.
Thanks, Doris. Hawkins kicks to Iverson. Six to shoot. It's stolen by Mutombo. Outside Rose. Baseline jumper. Here's Boozer. And, there's a whistle. He was going up for a layup. And while it looked like there was some contact, I wasn't sure they were going to call a foul shot or not. But sure enough, they have. So we've got a couple of free throws coming up. This is his first trip to the line tonight. The first free throw is good. Perfect from the line this time. So it's Washington now, trailing by five. Johnson kicks to Iverson. And good as it just snaps right down through the net. The Magic have gone 3 of 4 from the field to start off the game. Back to Rose. Dishes it to Mutombo. Some nice ball movement by the Magic. Rose attacking, lays it up and banks it in.
Four or five shots have dropped for them already. Not a bad way to get things started.
Iverson dishes to Johnson. Here's the screen, and there's the pass to Hawkins. Iverson outside. It's Hawkins on the wing. And out of bounds as the Magic will gain possession. Well, a lot of offense came from this group during the regular season. Look here at the league's highest scoring shooting guards. Well, you look at Allen Iverson, third in the league. He typically dominates out there. He can seemingly score at will.
And this is the cream of the crop at the two-guard spot, strictly in terms of scoring ability and the ease with which these guys break down opposing defenses.
I love that they are so attack-minded and come at you really aggressively across the board. They're players that can carry a team offensively for long stretches of a game.
So it's Washington now after the miss from McLeod and the basket good. Hawkins has got his second basket.
You know, it went down, guys, but still unusual to go to the leader there with so much space around him.
Rose gets to Bellamy. Now the dish to Boozer. Passes it to McLeod. And again, it's the Magic from deep.
Boy, they've settled into their offense very quickly here today.
Yeah, they're zoned in, making the most out of their possessions here.
The drive by Iverson. So the whistle blows on the shot, and two free throws for the contact right there.
Nice work to get inside and draw the foul.
Yeah, it's obvious. The defense not going to allow many easy layups. They're going to make you earn it from the line.
The Wizards shooting their third and fourth free throw shots of the night. And both free throws good for Iverson. Magic leading by four. Rose kicks to Bellamy. He's against McHale. Bellamy passes to Rose. Here's McLeod. Yes, and it's Rose with the assist that time. 11 points in the game.
Boy, he's really been rolling now from three-point range. What an opening quarter for him.
Pass to the product. And the foul on Derrick Rose. That's foul number two for him.
Already his second foul. He's in danger of getting into very serious foul trouble early in this game.
The franchise is shunked in for Derrick Rose. Orlando on D. They lead by seven. The Prodigy, smooth as silk on the finger roll. The Prodigy's got his first basket.
Four straight makes out of the gate. That's a sweet start.
Pass to Bellamy. McKinnell's there. Johnson with it. He feeds it to Iverson. There's a screen by McHale. The drive by Iverson. The finger roll finish off the back. Iverson's got six.
How many times have we seen him do that? Just batter a defense with his ability to explode to the basket.
Outside Boozer. And that is good. Wizards trail by five. Johnson attacking. It's sent back by Bellamy. Francis passes to Bellamy. Gets it to go. Bellamy's got his first points of the night.
Another nice bucket down low. They've really been able to work the ball into the post effectively so far.
Yeah, I think that could really set things up well the rest of the game. Pound the ball inside and let your perimeter players play off your bigs.
Well, I think the defense got lucky right there. I mean, he's going to make a lot more of those than he misses when he's got that much room.
You know, even from here, you can see that one pretty clearly.
Yep, pretty obvious. And a good call by the official.
All right, well, look at how the points have been generated so far. Two scoring breakdowns for the Magic.
Well, I'll tell you what, they must have had a good shoot-around because they've been fantastic from long range so far, fellas.
Yeah, the passing has been terrific, too. Clark, we're seeing a lot of assists, really moving. A lot of flow offensively. I like what I see.
And the Wizards making a change here. Boozer hits them both. So, timeout call here, the first for Washington.
Yeah, he is none too pleased with the play of his club out there. And looks like they need a little time to get things sorted out here.
I don't know if any coaches would be too happy if they just saw their team give up a run like this one.
Wizards trail by nine. Here's Iverson. He has six on the wing. Johnson, defended by Francis, kicks it out to Hawkins. And Hoosier with the block. But they'll get another chance. Tries again. And another miss by Washington. Magic leading by nine. McLeod is guarded by Johnson. No good for McLeod. Guys, they're looking for a way to score here.
Yeah, they've had a tough time getting the lid off the basket so far.
Johnson kicks to Iverson. Clock at six. Rejected by McLeod, and he's able to get it back. Second chance shot. They grab their own miss. Burleson. The basket drops, and he gets fouled on the shot. One free throw coming his way.
He's giving them an opportunity at second chance points with some hard work on the glass there.
And he's got his first chance at the line here. The Beast, he's checked in for Orlando. Russell comes in for Bellamy. Orlando's gone 3 of 3 from deep. 9 points rung up from outside here in the first. The pass to McLeod. A three-pointer off the mark. Wizards trail by six. Back to McHale. Another shot. Gets it to go. McHale's got his first bucket in this one.
Late reaction from the defense. And he's always going to make good on that.
Got a piece of it. Here's Iverson. He dents the rim with a two-handed slam.
Wow.
Boy, extremely opportunistic defense leading to those points there.
That dunk, Clark, coming within seconds of the steal.
Love the way they convert from defense to offense.
But that's what happens when you get all five guys on a string defensively ready to react and make a play.
He's finding all kinds of ways to get it done. What a quarter he's having.
Gets it to go. Iverson's got 10 points in the game.
He's really stepped it up this quarter. Looks like he's determined to get them out of this hole all by himself.
He dishes it to Russell. And it's blocked by Richardson.
Really good performance so far on the boards for this club.
Boy, I like the way they've done a great job carving out space under the basket when the shots have gone up.
Now here's Iverson. He's got 10. The feed to McHale. He kicks it to Dumars. Shot clock at six. Here's McLeod. Good on the 13-footer. He's got 15.
His shooting's been outstanding. Definitely one of the reasons his team is up in this game.
Dumars kicks to Iverson. And up the court come the Magic on the break. And Russell gets it to go. Russell's got his first bucket of the night.
Broke out the finger roll, guys. That was kind of a stylish finish.
Dumars dishes to Richardson. Here's Burleson, and another miss by Washington. Orlando leading by six. McLeod, Iverson cover. The shot's good from McLeod.
His stroke has been dead on, inside, outside, wherever. The shot's just falling for him.
Washington calls timeout. You have to like what we've seen so far from McLeod.
They need to make some adjustments because he's absolutely scorching.
Now let's bring up the 2K leaderboard to see the teams that have the most blocks during the regular season. The Wizards second.
You know, they've been dominant thanks to their length and strength and concentration on blocking shots. They knocked a few balls practically out of the arena this season and hope to do the same here in the postseason.
Wizards trail by eight. Now, here is Dumars. Looking for his first basket still in this one. Richardson the pass to Bosch. Foul call that time on the way up. That'll give him two chances at the free throw line here.
I'll tell you what I love about him. His ability to finish even while absorbing contact. He is so strong. Even with defenders hanging all over him, he continues to finish at the basket.
And he is also a tireless worker under the glass, Steve. More than a few guys have been on the receiving end of one of his elbows when a rebound is up for grabs. He uses his body very well.
And Zobosh nails both of them.
Well, as far as the league's big men go, he's one of the very best at the foul line.
Francis passes to Russell. Here's the franchise. Good, and it's Russell picking up the assist. And the Magic lead by 8.
Francis.
Washington shooting well right out of the gates here at around 50%. Outside Dumars. And Bosch backs down 8 feet away. And that one's good.
Both teams on fire right from the opening tip.
Pedal to the throttle, Steve, just like we like.
Francis passes to Russell. Feeds it to West. He passes to the Beast. Shot clock at 5. A franchise. Chris Bosch with the rebound. Here's Sprewell. David West grabs the miss. Magic leading by 6. Here's Francis. Wide open shot is on the money. The franchise has got his second basket of the game. And Washington has possession. Outside Dumars. Passes it to Boss. Back to Dumars. Richardson. Wizards passing it around. Sprewell. He's guarded by Russell. The shot's good from Boss. We've got 28 seconds left to play here in the first. Here's the franchise, covered by Dumars. Russell passes to Francis. They get a hand on it. Pushing it up. Here's Dumars. And that one is stuffed right through.
So deflating for a team. Clark coughing up the ball at one end, and then it turns into immediate points at the other end.
And it's just as much of a boost for the team getting those easy points off the steal.
Garbage man. And it would have counted had it fallen, but it's offline. Oh, we've seen some great shots in the first quarter. No shortage of offense. Magic lead by 4. We'll be back shortly live from the Verizon Center.
The deciding game of round 1 in the East. The Washington Wizards go up against the Orlando Magic. More NBA this Tuesday.
Back here at Game 5 with more action about to get underway. And guys, for the Magic, what jumps out to you so far, numbers-wise?
And they've done a nice job here offensively to establish a rhythm and a pace to this game.
And I like that they're finding ways to score, playing well here, Steve.
All fueled up and ready to go. Let's reset the lineups, courtesy of Gatorade, as the second quarter gets going. So on the floor for Washington. Richardson out there with Dennis Rodman. Then there's Boss, then there's Chris Boss, and it's Dumars in at the 1. The Wizards have made the most out of their opportunities at the line. They have yet to miss in 7 attempts. Orlando leading. Here's the franchise. Kicks it to Rose. Pass to Francis. West, right side. Rodman with the block. Now, here's Richardson. T right on him. Rodman sets a screen. Dumars kicks to Richardson. With his first shot attempt, Orlando grabs the miss. Their biggest lead of the game was 9. And it's out of bounds. The Wizards will take it the other way.
Boy, just a brain cramp, guys. I mean, that should have been the simplest of exchanges.
And the Wizards with possession. They trail by 1. Second quarter of basketball, about 1 minute played so far. The offensive rebound ripped away. Out of bounds, Washington takes possession.
Not the kind of pass you want to be making right there. He's lucky it wasn't stolen.
The Prodigy, he's checked in for Washington. For Washington, they've gone 1-3 to start out the second quarter. Outside Dumas. Dishes to Bosch. Backs him down. Puts up the baby hook. Great D that time from the Beast.
I like the work there, contesting that shot that looked like it was going to be easy, but they forced the miss.
You know what? He got it in close, but couldn't finish in traffic.
There's the pass to Francis. The Beast. Six on the shot clock. Free throw line jump shot. That one off the back iron and out. Washington trailing. On the wing, Jason Richardson. There's the dish to Dumas. Back to Richardson. Fires the three. That's good. Richardson's got himself going there. His first points of the game on the deep ball.
Defender there in the neighborhood, but not quite close enough. Good shot.
And it's out of bounds. The Wizards will take it the other way. Tembo is checked in for Orlando. And a little under 2.5 minutes gone by here in the second quarter. Dumars, the pass to Hawkins. Back to Dumars. Six to shoot. Pass to the Prodigy. Back and down. And he banks in the lane. The Prodigy's got his second basket of the night.
They're forcing the ball inside, and it's working beautifully.
Yeah, the defense has been futile here. Five of the last six field goals in the lane.
Francis passes to Bellamy. Good ball movement here by the Magic. Now Hawkins. Defended by Francis. Left side, Bosch. Tries to save it. Pass to the Prodigy. That's good. The Prodigy's got 6 points. And breaking down some numbers here. The hustle stats for Washington.
Boy, they've really amped up the pressure at the defensive end, guys, and have piled up the steals in the early going.
Well, the other thing I like is defensively, they're causing turnovers, and that's allowing them to get into transition.
And now the first timeout called here for the Magic.
You know, he just isn't pleased at all with the looks they've given up defensively inside. So I think this timeout is all about trying to get his group to tighten up defensively.
They just don't look very sharp to me on the defensive side.
Magic Johnson, who checked in for the Wizards. Here in the second quarter, just under 3.5 minutes played. Francis passes to Rose. And the pass to Garbage Man. Shot clock at 6. Back to Rose. Looking to end the run. Once again off the mark, Orlando.
Their offense seems completely out of sync here. They're on the wrong end of a big run.
And then at the other end, it's been bucket after bucket after bucket, giving up a huge run here.
Here's Hawkins. Nice D from Garbage Man.
That's terrific defense right there to prevent from converting in close.
Here's Francis, and he's good on the three ball. The franchise has got his third basket of the night.
That's like a layup for him. He's just wide open out there.
Pass to Bosch. Backs in Johnson. The lead pass. And imitation there by the scoreboard. Looks like it does. Very passive defense.
But the finish was anything but passive.
No, he hammered that down, but superb above the rim action.
The Magic trail by 5. Passes it to Garbage Man. A good finish at the rack off the slick feet.
Boy, they keep hammering away at him inside, forcing that ball into the paint. Smash mouth basketball.
Yeah, and it's a strategy that has served them well in this opening half, Clark.
Bosch passes to the Prodigy. And it's Johnson penetrating. And the layup is good. And the Wizards lead by 5.
Boy, I tell you what, nice little run here they're going on.
Now the story is points in the paint, Clark. I mean, they're getting point-blank shots every time down.
Bellamy with the bucket.
You know, the turnaround jumper, guys, is one of those shots that always just looks so good. I mean, it's got that nice, smooth, singular motion. Sweet.
Johnson, the pass to Boss. Johnson goes in. Boss. They get it again. Second shot opportunity. So he gets the whistle. Contact on the way up, and two shots coming up. And let's quickly look at the best free throw shooting point guards from the regular season. A very steady group at the line. Fourth, Derrick Rose.
They are as reliable at the free throw line as you're going to find in this league. And that's something we've come to expect from the point guard position.
Yeah, that is typically where we find a lot of the top foul shooters in the league, quite honestly. But that doesn't mean we should take these guys for granted now. I mean, they put in an enormous amount of work to get to that level.
And Johnson drops them both.
Well, great focus at the free throw line. They're taking care of business.
That's exactly how you keep on the lead. 100% free throwing for the quarter. That'll do it.
McCloud offline with his three.
That's some more rugged play from them inside. And a decent edge in rebounds thus far.
And that hard work on the boards needs to continue. That could be what swings this game eventually.
Pass to Hawkins. High post try. Shot misses. And Orlando the other way now. Bellamy with a screen on Johnson. Back to Boozer. Can't get it to go.
Well, I think he had all the space he needed. He just couldn't find the bottom of the net.
The try by Iverson. Shot from 12. Good. He hits the jump shot. Iverson's got 12 in the game.
Well, they've done a great job of getting into the middle of that defense and scoring in the paint.
Well, and that's why they're on this run, guys. They're getting the ball inside and getting really high percentage looks.
Orlando shooting their fifth and sixth free throws of the game. The free throw drops for Rose, and Washington making a change here. So he makes both from the line. Wizards leading by five. Iverson outside. And the foul on Derrick Rose. That's his third foul of the game.
Already he's looking at his third foul. I think the coach will probably look to sit him down until the third quarter.
Here's Johnson. 6 points for him.
Phenomenal alley-oop slam right there, guys.
They're taking advantage, Clark, of a team that looks lost out there.
Yeah, this is threatening to get kind of ugly out here.
Here's McCloud. Up again. It's good on the putback. Bellamy's got 4 points in the quarter.
And that's a really deft touch right there, guys.
And he just guided that ball back up and in. You know, Clark, just a fingertip touch on the ball.
Really well done.
Yeah, you don't need to catch it and gather and try to go back up. If you've got that type of angle, he really took advantage.
Five to shoot. Johnson, that's for two. Off the left rim and out. The Magic trail by five. Mutombo is screened on Hawkins. Rose attacking. Takes the three. Offensive rebound. Mutombo misses.
It's kind of a shocker. The defense was there, but it wasn't right in his face. Kind of out of character for him to miss those.
He muscles it in through the contact, and they call the foul. He's on his way to the free throw line. For Washington, they haven't made a mistake at the line yet. 10 of 10. That's good from Johnson. Orlando's gone 1-4 from three-point range in the second. Not a whole lot dropping out there for them. Now the pass to McCloud. Good ball movement here by the Magic. And the basket is good. Got it to go through on the contact, so a free throw coming up. A great opportunity for a three-point play. For Orlando, they have made all of their free throws so far tonight, going 6-for-6. And free throw good from Boozer.
Here in the second quarter, they've made all of their shots from the foul line. And that's a must-do when you're down.
Pass to Hawkins. Working on Boozer. Shoots from the elbow. The shot by Hawkins, no good.
And he continues to search for his rhythm. It's eluded him to this point.
And he finishes nicely on the layup. 11 points for B-Train.
Did you see the defense get caught standing around that time, giving up an easy second-chance bucket?
Simply need more of an effort on the boards there, Steve.
Johnson kicks to Iverson. There's the three. Rebound by the Magic. Mazzumbo's got four rebounds in this game. And it's out of bounds to the Magic as Orlando will retain possession. And so here's Orlando. He feeds it to Bellamy. Back to Mazzumbo. Just five on the clock. From deep. Brooke brings a 24-second shot clock violation, so they'll turn it over. The Magic making a switch here. West is checked in. Washington leading now by three. Time call here. The Wizards decide to talk it over. Johnson dishes to McHale. There's the bucket. Good.
And he's one player who doesn't need a lot of space to get to the basket. He's really crafty. The way he can blast his way straight through traffic. He's really strong.
And Steve, he's earned a nickname that's familiar to anybody that's followed basketball, the microwave. There's no slow buildup with him. All he needs is one shot to go down, and it can set him off, turn him into a real scoring machine. He cooks with gas, not electricity.
There's a screen by McHale. It's Hawkins on the wing. And finishes it off with a one-handed jam. Wow, and that sort of showmanship is just deflating right now to a team trying to get back on this game like this.
Yeah, definitely a jam with emphasis. A big apostrophe or exclamation point. How about maybe even a question mark?
Well, you know what the questions are about now. It's their defense, that's for sure.
Iverson passes to McHale. Stolen by Boozer. A feather touch on the finger roll. Beautiful. Now just a one-point Washington lead.
You know, it's a plus to get good looks in the paint. And when you can get them, you got to score them.
Here's Burleson. And foul called as he misses. He'll go to the line and shoot two. He made the only free throw attempt he had earlier in the game. He's off on the first. Tembo is checked in for Bellamy. And he sinks the second. Orlando's gotten into trouble with the three ball in the second quarter, only hitting one of five attempts. Three-pointer gets it to go. He's got 22.
Looked like there was a little confusion there as to who was supposed to be guarding him.
The drive by Iverson. And a foul called on the shot. Got him on the way up that time, so he'll shoot two right here.
Some good numbers for Iverson. 12 points, and he was able to come up with one steal, too.
Yeah, he's defending very well, Clark. He's disrupting the offense. He's playing the passing lanes, trying to put as much pressure on as possible.
Free throw good, Iverson. The franchise is checked in for Orlando. Both free throws good for Iverson. 40 seconds left to play here in the half.
I'd like to see them go 2-for-1 here.
I would, too. They need to make this a quick possession and a fruitful one, too.
The Magic have gone a perfect 7-of-7 from the line tonight. And the first one at the line is good. Wizards making a switch here. Richardson's checked in. Both good from the line that time. 32 seconds left in the first half. Johnson outside. Iverson outside. There's 18 seconds left now here in the second. Just 5 to shoot. Step back shot. Throws back up. And the layup is up and in. Iverson's got 16 points. Guys back and forth this first half.
Well, 5 lead changes early on, guys, as we grapple back and forth.
This could be a back and forth game all the way, guys, the way it's being played. This is fun to watch.
That one goes. Count. And a tight game here as we end the first half. Orlando out in front, up by 2. And we'll have the start of the second half.
Now, presented by Sprint.
What unbelievable postseason action we've got going on so far. This is 2K Sports as we get deeper into round one of the playoffs. Orlando on top against the Wizards at Verizon Center. After battling back to tie the series, they're looking to take the lead for the first time. B-Train on cruise control in this one against the Wizards. He has 11 points and so far has done a great job playing lockdown D. Looking at Washington, they're definitely making plays as well. They've been having their way inside. A huge lead when it comes to points in the paint, making it very hard to defend against them. Allen Iverson not having any problems out there. He scored 16 points, and the looks have been coming for him. A great shooting percentage from the floor and the line. And we'll be heading back to the court for the rest of our coverage as we go to Kevin Harlan, Steve Kerr, Clark Kellogg, and Doris Burke for the second half.
The Sprint Halftime Report, presented by Sprint.
And we're back to the action here in this round one matchup. We're seeing a tremendous game from LeBron.
I like that he didn't force anything in that first half. His decision-making was really flawless.
That being the case, Steve, I think they want him to be more assertive in the second half. Look to take more shots. Be a little more shot-hungry, even the tough ones.
On the court for Orlando, they've got Bellamy. He's out there with Boozer. The franchise is out there with Mutombo. And it's McCloud. And at the two spot, Iverson takes the 12-footer and hits. Iverson's got the first basket of the second half. That one for the Wizards. For the three, shot's good from McCloud. And the Magic lead by 3.
Third 3 in a row right there.
Adjustment time for the defense, guys.
Johnson outside. Dikembe Mutombo grabs the rebound. Mutombo's got his 5th rebound in this one. Francis passes to Boozer. The franchise, a second chance effort. It's going to be 2 free throws. Drew contact on the shot. Well, strong defense is obviously a big key to success in the NBA. And these players, the top shooting guards in the steals category in the regular season, gave their teams plenty of that on the way to the playoffs. Well, you look at Allen Iverson, such quick hands, 2nd in the NBA.
And both the hand speed and general quickness of the players on that list are outstanding. I mean, those are the qualities you need to be an effective perimeter defender.
Well, the two-guard position is where we often find a team's best defender, and that's definitely the case with these guys. Every one of their teams leans on them heavily at the defensive end.
The main thing there was that he got them a 2-possession lead despite the one miss.
And it's good. Through contact, hits the shot. He'll go to the free throw line. Had to put Allen Iverson on the line. That is on Walt Bellamy. And the free throw, no good. Orlando's gotten a positive outcome on 7 of their 14 three-pointers in this game. Bad at all. Hawkins gets to Iverson. He passes to the product. Back to Iverson. Nice ball movement by Washington. Here's Johnson. And the bucket counts. He was on his way to the free throw line. Trying to make it a three-point play.
And they made three of their first four shots here to start this half.
He's made all five of his attempts at the line so far. And that one falls for Johnson. And we're about a minute and a half here into the second half. Outside Rose. Back to Bellamy. Outside Rose. And stolen by Iverson. Passes to Hawkins. Pass to the prodigy. Rocket six. And the Wizards getting another bucket right there.
Smart move with that mismatch he's got.
You know what? That extra advantage sure pays off on the mid-range jumper.
Rose gets to Bellamy. Here are the Magic now. Back to Boozer. He dishes it to Rhodes. Out of bounds. Washington takes possession.
That's a poor possession. You just give away the ball with a sloppy pass.
A little under 2.5 minutes gone by here in the third. Here's Johnson. It's sent back by Bellamy. Here's McLeod. And the officials whistle a foul on the shot. The bucket's good. He'll go to the line. And this is his first trip to the line tonight. Well, we're into the third quarter, just over 2.5 minutes played. Pass to the product. Back to Iverson. The feed to McHale. Boozer with the rebound. Boozer's got his third rebound on the night. Mutombo is screened on Iverson. Here's McLeod. Offensive rebound. Rose. And he was fouled on the way up. Two free throws now for him.
What a night so far for Rose. He's got 8 points, and there's a nice number in his assist column as well.
Yeah, it is a nice number. He's taken it upon himself to really find his teammates and to get this offense going.
That one is off. And the second free throw, good.
At least they have the advantage, but if they don't get a stop here, that missed free throw could prove to be a killer.
Johnson gets to McCabe. Back to Johnson. He passes it to the Prodigy. The jump hook, good. The Prodigy's got 4 points this quarter. And Clark and Steve, as we approach the fourth quarter, still anyone's ball game.
Yeah, exactly right, Kevin. I mean, these teams just simply keep trading baskets and, as a result, trading the lead.
Yeah, neither side really able to create much of a cushion at all. So which team can make a little run here? We'll see.
Six to shoot. Here's McLeod and blocked. Johnson dishes to Iverson. Rose with the block. Iverson passes to Johnson. Johnson off the pick from McHale. Second shot opportunity. Shot's good. 14 points for Johnson.
Great job of utilizing that screen and finding space to knock down the jumper. Good basketball.
Time call here. The Magic decide to talk it over.
They've been very untidy with the ball here. Commit turnovers when you try to do too much or you force it. They need to focus on making the simple play, good passes, and moving the ball around.
The Magic making a switch here. Russell's checked in. The Magic trailed by three. Bellamy with a screen on Johnson. Rose, that's good. Rose has got 11 points.
And he came off that screen. The defense just couldn't get over the top. Beautiful play.
Yep, and without a hand in his face, he's going to bury those. You can see the eye contact there. Gave a little nod and then burst to the rim for the alley-oop slam.
No doubt, Clark. A pair of teammates with a terrific feel for each other out on the floor. Mm-hmm.
And what a play to make in a close game. A potential momentum builder.
And the Magic making a change here. Magic have gone 3 of 7 on field goal attempts here in the second half. Bellamy passes it to McCraw. He kicks it to Rose. Down to 5 on the shot clock. Wizards leading by 3. 3-on-3. Here's Richardson. Here's Burleson. And there's 2 points. Working on the glass, paying off that time.
Seems like they're on their heels every time defensively because the ball continues to go into the post.
Well, if they don't pick up the aggression, things are only going to get worse.
And so he draws the foul on the shot, a trip to the line to shoot 2.
Yeah, the referee's all over that one.
No doubt about it. Clearly a foul. Nothing to argue about there.
David West, he's checked in for Bellamy, and he's good on the second. And it's going to be out of bounds. The Magic will take it.
I tell you what, that's just a major unforced error right there, guys. My goodness.
Here's West. Outside Rose. Orlando moving the ball around. Cloud passes to Rose. Pass to McCloud. Jason Richardson pulls it in.
It has not been an easy quarter for him. At least offensively speaking.
Rodman with a screen on Russell. Back to Richardson. Richardson missing again.
Really good offensive execution. Nice pick. Just couldn't get the shot to go.
Boy, you love to see that as a basketball purist. Guy setting a good screen and then getting the shot opportunity.
Hawkins with it. West picks him up. Richardson kicks to Iverson. And they double up Iverson. It's stolen by Rose. All alone. And he caps off the fast break with a monster slam.
Textbook example there of how to use defense to create offense.
Yeah, beautiful transition play after the steal all the way to the basket.
Wasted no time going from defense to offense.
Yeah, it feels like they're starting to pick up the intensity as the game itself starts to get a little more tight and close.
Obvious foul.
Yeah, he took a hit right there and earned those free throws.
And let's take a moment here to get your guys' take on scoring so far for the Wizards.
Well, they're getting into the paint with their penetration, and it's really been key for this club.
They've also been pounding it inside tonight and coming away with a lot of points in the paint. I call those PIPs.
And the Magic making a change here. Boozer's checked in. West kicks to Boozer. Shot clock at 6. From deep, Rose gets it to go. Rose has got 16 points.
He's having quite the quarter here, guys. I mean, shooting the ball extremely well.
Johnson kicks to Iverson. And that's a foul called on the Beast. And that'll be his 3rd foul so far. Tembo, he's checked in for the match. Out of bounds, Orlando takes possession. Let's look back in the regular season for a moment and bring up a list of the best 3-point shooting small forwards in basketball. Number 1, Jason Richardson.
And his range is about as long as it gets. And you better have someone on him as soon as he gets across half court, or he'll drop a bomb on you.
As much effort as he expends to get into space on the perimeter, as well as he shoots it, when he does get open, opponents may want to give him a little extra attention out there. I mean, you got to know where he is. One guy on him might not be enough. You know, one aspect of their play today that's really been tight and far superior is their passing.
Agreed. I mean, you look at the points. I mean, they're getting a lot of baskets off of assists, so the offense really clicking here.
Here's Burleson. And good coming off the assist by Magic Johnson. Johnson's got 6 assists in the game. Rose dishes to West. The pass to McCloud. Feeds it to Mutombo. Shot no good. Washington shooting has been just great so far, up at 56%. Here's Burleson. And it's Orlando with the rebound. Rose has got his sixth rebound on the night. Passes it to McLeod. And it's blocked by Richardson. And here we go. The Wizards fast break. They blow the whistle just as he gets it off. That's 2 points. We have a chance for another one at the stripe.
Has great dexterity inside. He can contort his body, shift in midair, hang time. He can protect the ball and finish through contact. Just an impressive player in the paint.
And Steve, that's not a skill that most players have. I mean, that's exactly why they try to feed it to him in the paint whenever possible.
The prodigy, he's checked in for Washington. McHale comes in for Dennis Rodman. Here's Boozer. Another miss by Orlando. Wizards leading by three. Dumars the pass to Johnson. Back to Dumars. Kicks it to Johnson. Dishes to Richardson. Good on the triple. Richardson's got his second bucket of the night.
Boy, I tell you what, he loves getting looks like that from the three-point line. No one near him. That's a warm-up jumper for him.
Here's Rose. And just miss after miss right now.
Looked like he rushed that one, guys. The defense was out of position. He was wide open, just couldn't take advantage.
And here's Richardson. He's got six. Dumars with it. Johnson. And he floats in for the easy two. What if the assist on that one?
This seems like they're finding an open lane to the hoop every time down. It's five buckets in a row for them in the paint.
Yeah, on the flip side, Steve, the defenders have to show more fight on the interior.
Time call here. The Magic decide to talk it over.
They're committing an awful lot of fouls, and most of them are unproductive. You don't want to let guys get easy layups, I understand that. But this could turn into a parade to the foul line.
Hawkins checked in for Washington. Iverson comes in for Magic Johnson. On defense, Washington. From deep, Rose. Rose can't get that one to fall. Now the Wizards with it. They've scored 10 straight. Iverson kicks to Dumars. Back to Iverson. Fires from deep. Orlando grabs the miss. McLeod. Iverson covering. Rose dishes to Bellamy. Back to Rose. Good ball movement here by the Magic. Six on the shot clock. Boozer kicks to Rose. Fades away. It's rebounded by the Prodigy. The Prodigy's got six rebounds here tonight. Dumars the pass to Iverson. Now Hawkins. Back to Iverson. And they double up Iverson. Tipped away. Again, the Wizards score. The Magic trail by 10. They need a good offensive possession.
Yeah, they've had a number of empty ones. A long time without a basket.
I got to find something, you're right. Here's Bellamy. That's good. Bellamy's got eight.
Now, he's really stood out for his club today. Even though they're struggling a little bit, he's doing his part.
Iverson kicks to Hawkins. The dish to McHale. Pass to Iverson. Shot is off. And Orlando the other way now. Shot clock and game clock separated by less than 6 seconds. Rolls up on the elbow. Shot's good from the clock. He has 30.
Tell you what, he's had an excellent game, and they're going to have to continue to rely on him if they're going to come back.
Dumars kicks to Hawkins. Shoots. Would have had it gone in. Well, it's been an exciting game. Plenty of offense as we head to the fourth.
The deciding game.
Welcome back as we get set to continue our coverage of this round one playoff matchup. Boss is out there with Allen Iverson. Then there's Kevin McHale. Then there's Hawkins. And it's Bosch in at the five spot. That's the group on the floor right now for Washington. Here's the Beast. Bounces high off the rim and drops. The Beasts got the first points up on the board here in the fourth for Orlando. Here's Sprewell. Great pass to set up the lay-in.
that's some grit and determination in the post. Essential qualities to have late in a close game.
Exactly. And this is the time to attack on the interior and generate those easy opportunities.
Garbage man and a foul on the shot. He'll go to the stripe for two. That's on Allen Iverson. Free throw good from Garbage Man. Magic Johnson. He checked in for Allen Iverson. Both free throws good from Garbage Man. Wizards leading by four. Johnson off the pick from Hawkins. Pass to Boss. Here's McHale. And it goes as the official calls the foul. Comet will shoot one more at the free throw line.
Man, how about the dexterity for this big guy? I mean, he is really smooth around the basket.
The Magic trail by seven. Outside Rose. He feeds it to Russell. Right side Russell. Smooth as silk on the finger roll.
And now both of these clubs really in a groove here.
Already a high-scoring game, but it has become an offensive showcase down the stretch.
And it's Johnson penetrating. Back to Bosch. And good coming off the assist by Magic Johnson. Johnson's got assist number 8 here in this one already. Now here's Rose. And there's the pass to McClough. Launches a 3, and that one's good. 33 points for him.
Once again, he's able to knock down the long-range jumper. He's on automatic. Just a brilliant game.
Johnson kicks to McHale. Back to Johnson. He passes to Hawkins. Rocket 6. The Wizards need to get a shot off here. The shot's good from Boss.
How about the response? Retaliation. Impressive, huh, guys?
I'll say exactly that as well. Nice job to recover those 3 points right away.
Some nice ball movement by the Magic. Rose passes to Garbage Man. Johnson goes in. No luck. Nice D from Rose. The Magic trail by 7. Passes it to McClough. Fires from the wing. Orlando gets it back. Good! Around 3 minutes gone here in the fourth quarter. For Washington, they've gotten 4 of their 6 shots to fall so far here in the fourth. A pretty nice efficiency there. Johnson up top. Pass to Boss. And here's Hawkins. 6 to shoot. Fader on the way. And he swishes it right through. 9 points for Boss. Orlando's gone 1-2 from 3-point range here in the fourth. Time called here. The Magic decide to talk it over. And during this timeout, I'm sure they'll be hydrating themselves with Gatorade. All the effort out there on the floor. And these timeouts can be such a huge factor in getting a short rest and recharging the battery. And let's get this update now from Doris Burke, who's across the way on the sideline.
Well, over that break, I listened in on what head coach for the Magic was getting across in the huddle. He was riding them pretty hard for the number of silly fouls they've committed in this game. He said, listen, we need to have some defensive discipline. Stop biting on the shot fakes, stop reaching in, and stop giving them free points at the free throw line. We'll see if they'll respond, guys.
Hawkins passes to the prodigy. And it's Kevin McHale with the finish.
Well, he won that battle, and in general, they're winning most of the battles tonight.
Well, those are some very easy points if you can get them.
Well, and like Clark said, they have been getting them, not necessarily all on putback dunks, but a lot of second-chance opportunities.
But they recover it.
Nice job on the offensive glass.
Mutombo kicks to Rose. He dishes it to Boucher. Back to Rose. The feed to Bellamy. McHale's there. Moves back up, and Bellamy with the basket on the assist by Rose. Wizards leading by 7. Johnson, the pass to Hawkins. McHale dishes to Johnson. There's the pass to the product. Shot clock at 6. And it's Orlando with the rebound. Mutombo's got 9 rebounds in the game, getting it done. Here's McLeod, and again it's Orlando converting.
And he came off that screen. The defense just couldn't get over the top. Beautiful play.
Yep, and without a hand in his face, he's going to bury those.
Here's Iverson. Pass to Hawkins. He kicks it to McHale. And count the basket. He was fouled, and he's going to the line for one more.
The defender a little hesitant off the resistance as he bursts to the hoop.
That one misses for McHale. The Magic trail by 7. Boozer up top. He's covered by Hawkins. It's Boozer missing. Wizards have gone 7 of 11 from the floor in the final quarter so far. Vincent Shaw looks for them. Johnson kicks to Iverson. Shoots from the right block, and the jumper is good. Iverson's got 24 points. Feeds to Bellamy. Out of bounds, Washington takes possession.
Such a careless pass. You've got to keep your head in the game here.
Wizards leading by 9. Johnson attacking. Six on the shot clock. Hawkins. Tries again. Johnson, the pass to the Prodigy. And that one's good. And the Wizards lead by 11. Here is Rhodes. Pass to McLeod. Kicks it to Boozer. Outside Rhodes. Another miss by Orlando.
You can't get in a much better position for the three than that. Everything was right on target. It just didn't fall.
Great position and on the putback. And that's 18 points for the Prodigy.
Smooth, guys. Very good job there getting himself in close enough that he could just tip it back in.
You know, those kind of plays in the offensive glass can tell the story sometimes as much as any single play in a game.
Yeah, they really can. I mean, they can't allow him to beat them to so many of those offensive rebounds. That'll kill you.
Wizards leading by 13. Iverson dishes to Johnson. Leads him in there. The shot's good from the Prodigy.
Boy, this defense is getting eaten up on the inside, guys, giving up far too many free runs to the rim.
And they haven't been able to return the favor. I mean, their offense in the paint has not been up to par.
Pass to McLeod. Shot to stop the drought. Yes, and it's Rose with the assist that time. He has 38 in the game.
This is unbelievable. What a shooting exhibition we're seeing out there today.
On offense, here are the Wizards. Johnson kicks to Hawkins. McHale. Johnson outside. Pocket 6. And 2 free throws coming up as he misses that one. Drawing the whistle and a lot of contact there.
Just absolute domination in this one for the Prodigy.
He has 20 points and 2 blocks. You know, he's been so good at both ends of the floor, guys, but what's impressed me the most is his offensive performance.
I don't know, Steve. I think the work he's done defensively has been pretty impressive, too.
Rose kicks to Bellamy. The pass to McLeod. Dishes it to Rose. Releases from the wing and drills it. Rose has got 21. Now Johnson. Washington calls timeout.
Yeah, they were getting winded. Good call here to give them a quick breather.
The Prodigy. The dish to Johnson. He feeds it to Iverson. They get it back. Bucket. And terrific work on the offensive glass, and he picks up two.
You know, they're not totally dominating the glass, but they're definitely doing enough to keep this lead right where it is.
Well, if you're doing enough good things and you're maintaining at least a slight edge on the board, you're usually going to be in pretty good shape.
Wizards leading by 14. Johnson outside. And the layup's good off the glass.
What a big-time mismatch it's been in the post. Where's the defensive adjustment? They're getting housed down there.
They sure are. You got to come up with something. A double team, maybe a substitution, but this is getting ridiculous.
Mutombo passes to Bellamy. The 10-footer. That's blocked by McHale. And here is Iverson. He passes to Johnson. Can't get it to go. Rose with some nice D. The Magic trail by 16. Passes it to McCraw. It's rebounded by the Prodigy. The Prodigy's got 9 rebounds in the game. Getting it done. Iverson dishes to Johnson. Now the feed to McHale. Stolen by Boozer. Here's Rose. Bellamy slams it back in.
You know, if you were only looking at the way he's played offensively, you'd think his team would be ahead.
1:41 left to play here in the fourth. Iverson with the ball. It's Hawkins on the wing. 6 to shoot. And it's off the back rim. No good. The Magic trail by 14. Boozer passes to McCloud. Back to Boozer. He dishes it to Rose. Bellamy with a screen on Iverson. Rose, no good.
Now he's missing a lot of shots out here. Offensively, he just has not been able to produce in this quarter.
Johnson outside. Iverson kicks to Johnson. Back to Iverson. Pass to Johnson. Tries a three. Boozer with the rebound. Orlando's gone 2 of 5 on 3-point shots since the end of the third quarter. From deep, Rose. Rose can't get that one to fall.
Boy, he has been struggling mightily in this quarter, guys.
True. He really seems to have tightened up a bit for whatever reason. He looks tight.
It's stolen.
Yeah, no way you can come back from this deficit.
Just not enough time left on the clock.
Tries from 16, and the shot is good. Well, something you never like to see, but guys, he definitely looks hurt.
Injuries are such a difficult part of this game.
And from a glance, you really can't tell just how bad it is, but he's going to come out, and we'll find out now how bad it is. He may be done for the game.
And so it's Washington easily grabbing this one. They put on a show tonight, thoroughly controlling each end of the floor.
Hey, what more can you ask?